down the cloth here. Ipapagat po yung dami dyan. Then after that, they're going to put the foot here. Tapos, they're going to insert their feet here in this hole. Mm. And then, maglilit po sila against the wall so that they can balance because this is the way they are in a cloth before. Ayan. So, it's like exercising. Ayan. So, it's very hard to iron a cloth before. Buti lang din po natin nagatnan. And since this prince and iba cannot produce heat, the pressure will flatten the cloth. Yun na po yung pinaka-plansya ng damit. Okay? So, para ka lang nagsisurfing. Ayan.
Samantalang pabalik na po si Isay. Napakatuli ni Isay. Ayan po mga kaibigan, si Isay ba o si Charlotte ba? Ayan na po mga kaibigan, patuloy pa rin po sa pagtatangka paghabol ni Charlotte. Samantalang napakabilis ni Isay ng Barangay Ate Polo. Ayan po mga kaibigan, ayan na po. Thank you.